WWE's Monday Night Raw saw a couple of familiar faces open the show in Dallas. Stone Cold Steve Austin addressed the crowd in Big D and did a little bit of call and response. Later on, two rivals had a big-time stare-down that didn't come to blows. The Undertaker called out Brock Lesnar, and although Lesnar was tempted to enter the ring, he was held back by his manager. The Undertaker and Lesnar will square off at WWE Hell in a Cell this Sunday in Los Angeles.